Evil is created by human beings, not by God. Because God has given us freedom to go to hell or to heaven. This freedom had to be given at certain stage because ultimately they have enjoyed the complete freedom.